With AI rapidly becoming a cornerstone of modern economies, the AI Global South Summit is both timely and essential. The conference comes at a time when AI's influence is being felt across industries from healthcare and education to the creative sector, agriculture, and financial services. The AI Global South Summit is the brainchild of co-founders Dr. Gail T.C. Rigobert and Kim Lauren Lubin, who have long championed the integration of technology in shaping the future of the Global South.
We believe that the time has come to privilege the knowledge and experiences of our people, citizens of the Global South, to ensure that our perspectives are not only included, but are central to the conversation about AI's future. By bringing together minds from diverse backgrounds, we are creating a platform where we can share insights, challenge assumptions, and collaborate on innovative solutions that reflect our unique contexts.
The summit brings together policymakers, industry leaders, youth academics, researchers, and innovators from across the Global South and Global North. It promises to ignite critical dialogues on how developing nations can harness the power of AI to revolutionize their economies.
While we're talking about AI and the thing and the technology, the foundation of it is actually intellectual property law that needs to be sorted out, and then we can actually deal with the AI regulation. And because if we don't deal with that foundation, we're building on top of knowledge, we're building on top of systems that are owned by other people. We're not building our own systems. Then we are putting our data, our information, our knowledge into their systems.
The upcoming conference has received official endorsement from the Department of Education, recognizing the potential of AI to bring about revolutionary changes in the education landscape.
With your global partnership, we see this forum as a means of introducing perspectives that we had not considered because of our closed space. We see it bringing us more culturally relevant experiences and expanding our cultural capital. We hope to gain insights into the best practices while we are pursuing best practices.
The UWE has been at the forefront of the AI conversation. Just recently, in July, we had our first ever AI conference at the University of the West Indies Global, Five Islands in Antigua. It was the very first AI conference held in the Caribbean, where the discussions have started on using AI for innovation and for business development.
I think the biggest threat for us with AI is that those who have get better and leave behind those who do not have. And I think in the Global South, we should not repeat the same mistakes that happened when the Global North leapfrogged and moved forward.
The landmark event will include 3 days of keynote addresses, panel discussions, and workshops designed to equip attendees with the knowledge and tools to navigate and thrive in the AI-powered world.
We want to be sure that we have those conversations, understand what are people's fears, what are things that we would like to, we need to make sure we have answers to, and also discuss how this might be able to benefit us. So it's meant to be a dynamic discussion, a lot of interactive discussions. We want it to be a summit where folks attending are actually participating. So it should not be someone just simply lecturing. It's not a lecture, but it's meant for participating.
The AI Global South Summit is scheduled to take place from October 29th to 31st at the Royalton Resort. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.